Overall, I don't have enough data points to state conclusively one way or the other, but I do know that Mick Jagger did attend the London School of Economics, so we at least have one data point that's most likely in the affirmative.